ATC is on the move. Up here in Oklahoma City, listen, I'm on my way to the state of Kansas, the next of Kansas, then over to the state of Missouri, the De La Salle Educational Center. Listen, for those who know, Texas got hit with major rain. Actually, it's still raining down there, as we would say back in the day, like cats and dogs. However, I have an appointment to speak to seniors at the high school in Kansas City, Missouri. I'm really, really excited about it. And my word to you today is keep your word. A lot of people don't listen to what they say, and then they don't really value what comes out of their mouth. It's hard to keep their commitments. I told them, the staff, I will be there on Monday morning to speak to the seniors. And guess what? I'm going to be there. So I'm used to flying. But don't get it twisted. I'll jump in the car in a minute and go where I got to go. So instead of an hour and 20-minute flight, turns into a 7.5-hour drive. However, I told them, Monday morning, I'll be there. How committed are you to what you say? That's the word for today. You're only as good as your word. We all can use some music, fix stuff in that area, yourself included. But for the most part, those who know me, let you know, Trick making Eagles in right here, Oklahoma City. How good is your word? Make sure it's a good one. And you're gonna have